It's me, I'm YS, the Einstein of Wall Street, from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. What a wild and crazy ride we are on. Down 3,000 yesterday. Overnight, markets were all over the place. We had a rally back of 900 points, basically kind of a dead cat bounce. Serious, wild ride. That's overnight, 1 a.m., market up 900. Then later in the evening, down 100, 1,000-point sell-off. Then we came in here, we were up 350 or 400. And then we opened up 350, went up 550 and faded completely, actually went down below 20,000. We broke 20,000 on the Dow, around 10:30 or 11. That's when the virus patrol came in, the president, Mnuchin, Treasury Secretary, and everybody. And they came in and they went all in on this poker game. They went all in on everything stimulus. They threw everything at this market but the kitchen sink. Stimulus packages, payroll tax rebates, delays of IRS payments, bailouts in every friggin' industry on the face of the earth, the airlines, the energies, or whatever you need. They proposed they gave states the freedom to do what they needed to do with testing. They talked about containment to a certain extent, but the most active thing they did was take the kitchen sink, it's an American expression, and give you all of it. Everything they could throw, they did. So now the Fed has done so much of what they need to do to basically build a bedrock. I don't know if it's going to necessarily take heed right away, but at the end of the day, it's probably a good thing to do. This is basically starting to look like the financial crisis of 2007, 2008, and they are using all the stops they have, lowering interest rates, payroll tax, delayed IRS, $1,000 a check per person, stimulus packages, bailouts, everything. They threw it all in the market rally. We ended up topping out midday around up 1,200 points. Then the market started to fade. The exuberance, the irrational exuberance started to fade midday from up 1,200 to about up 400. Basically, it ran out of a little bit of steam. People sort of just connected with the reality of it all as cities are still closing down, as New York proposes a shelter-in-place situation within 48 hours, as San Francisco closes down. So the reality and the anxiety of the virus is still there. All they can do to try and support the economy the best they're building, they're doing. It was sort of a good moment. The press conference was clear, transparent, and honest to the best of their ability, and the market responded positively. We closed up 1,000 points on the Dow, the Russell up 70, the S&P up 150, size volume, 2 billion shares traded, there's money being shifted around. This is just a day in the life. This market could be down 2,000 tomorrow, could be up 2,000, I don't know. Just, if you're a trader, be nimble, take profits where you can. If you're an investor at this point, just stay in it. At the end of the day, we're looking at the long term as an investor. That's all you can do, right? We are in new mood, new rules mode here, okay? The federal interest rate did not calm the markets, but what they did today did. I'm clear, this is not the end of the pain. We've got a long road ahead. Guidance, earning projections, and whatnot coming in. Just stay in it to win it. Hang in there, be nimble, be patient if you're trying to get into a long-term trade. If you're a trader, take your profits the moment you can. Einstein and Wall Street for the Florida Stock Exchange. I'll see you tomorrow.